Yeah. Hello, I'm Roberto Bellarosa. I'm 18 years old and I'm representing Belgium.
You've been here in Malmö a few days. How do you like it?
Malmö is a very big city and I like it. And yeah, I feel very comfortable here and I'm very relaxed. And
you were on The Voice show in Belgium. What did you learn from that? Can you use some experience from The Voice in Eurovision?
I think I took a lot of maturity in The Voice and I took more confidence and trust in me. And I think that I took the experience that I had in The Voice for Eurovision, but it's not the same because The Voice, it was just me that I represent. And now in Eurovision, it's all the country. And I 8 years old, it just but it's just amazing, and I'm really enjoy that. I'm looking forward to be tomorrow on the stage.
In Denmark, we have a young contestant as well. Emily is 20 years old.
20.
Yeah, and she does not have as much experience as you. It's her first time on the big stage. Have you got a piece of advice for her? How should she handle this whole experience?
I don't think, because I saw her video, her performance, and she looked like a professional.
All right.
Yeah, really.
So she does not need any advice?
No, just enjoy.
Yeah. We have a small present for you from Emily.
Thank you. Cool. Okay. Thank you so much.